sound running when you're ready.
Historically, Peter Harwood performed the voices of Chaz and Morph. And now it's me.
Oh!
With lip-synced animation, traditionally you would record the voice artist first and animate to the voice. But with Morph, we actually animate first. And the mouth movements are just a fairly generic. When the animator acts it out, they know what the intention of the dialogue is, and they don't lip-sync it, but they make it have the appropriate type of action. We create the voices for Morph and for Chaz by slowing down the film to half speed and performing the voice for each character separately and then speeding it back up again. So actually, the performance of Morph and Chaz, you're hearing it double speed. And lip sync isn't a critical part of Morph, it's more the intention of the performance that's the key thing.